Abby Utah, a judo player and a woman's 52 kg class at the Paris Olympics, lost in the second round world number one and top seed Kordiova. Abby started well in the first round, defeating Japanese-born Deguchi Kelly Kanoda in just 57 seconds, just was unable to become the first Japanese brother and sister to win the men's 66 kg class for the second time in a row following the Tokyo Olympics. After he lost, Utah was in tears and their local fans who had packed the venue gave her a big round of applause and chanted Utah on social media comments such as the Utah chant is amazing, the French audience is so kind, and France really is a country that loves judo, were posted.